This episode is brought to you by domain.com.
Oh, ouch, that was weird. Oh, I hope I'm not having a heart attack. Haha, it's funny, because I'm not the typical at-risk demographic, right? Oh no, maybe I am. Hey everyone, Julie here for D News. Let me throw something shocking at you. Heart attacks are the number one killer of both men and women in the US, yet young women under the age of 55 are twice as likely to die after being hospitalized for a heart attack than a man. Every year, 15,000 women will die from heart disease. A new study from the Yale School of Public Health published in the journal Circulation suggests the reason might be because younger women put off getting help. The researchers interviewed 30 women who had heart attacks. They asked them why they delayed getting help. They mostly said their symptoms didn't look like they do in the movies, and they didn't want to raise a false alarm. In Hollywood, a man, usually older, gets shooting pain in the left arm, intense pain in the chest, and he collapses. We've all seen that before. But heart attacks in women look a little less dramatic. Women experience more mild discomfort, which can easily be dismissed as something else. Symptoms can vary pretty widely in women. Some look suspiciously like anxiety attacks, shortness of breath, racing heart, sweating, feeling of impending doom. Sometimes women experience nausea or pain elsewhere besides the chest, like neck, shoulder, or jaw. So why don't we see this kind of heart attack on TV? Well, the problem in short, bras. Before anyone can use a defibrillator on a woman, the bra has to be taken off because the metal underwires could conduct electricity and cause serious burns. You can't exactly show a topless woman on cable TV. This lack of information leads women to put off getting treatment, which is a huge problem. The National Institute of Health describes a heart attack as when the flow of oxygen-rich blood to a section of the heart muscle becomes suddenly blocked and the heart can't get oxygen. If left untreated, sections of the heart start to die. Health professionals strongly suggest seeking help within an hour after the onset of symptoms. This critical period is called the golden hour, where chances of surviving are the best. So ladies and gents, learn the symptoms, know your risk of heart disease. If you think you're having a heart attack, call 911 right away. Chew or crush an aspirin to prevent more clotting, and don't take no for an answer. Don't let anyone dismiss your symptoms, and demand to see a doctor immediately. Switching gears for a second to a more upbeat topic. We are so excited that our new channel Seeker launched this week. One of the shows on the channel is called This Happened Here, and they take a look at the story behind some of the most beautiful photos on the internet. Like this photo here, exploring disappearing ice caves in Alaska.
Andrew climbed into it. I screeched from the side of the Mulan.
The trip was tricky, but this was their payoff. A sparkling, vaulted chamber made entirely of ice.
So make sure you check that video out. It's the first link in the description. And subscribe to Seeker so you never miss a video. This episode is brought to you by domain.com.